day, an average of 130 million people die of overdoses on opioids right here in America.